Are you ready to start your online business, but you have no idea what to do or where to even start? Well, with this one online tool, it's going to be a breeze because you'll be able to create a logo, whole brand identity, social media assets, website, and even a business email all in one place.
Tips with Punch.
Hello, internet people. My name is Robert, and the tool I'm talking about is called Tailor Brands. To get started, just scroll down to the description of this video and click on the first link. And you'll end up on TaylorBrands.com, which is also the sponsor of this video. Now, I know it might sound like I'm a bit biased, but I don't do sponsored videos unless I think the sponsor has a great product for some of you watching this. Let's start the whole thing by creating your logo. And don't worry, it's AI powered, so you don't need to know how to design. Let me show you what I mean. So everything starts with the logo. So for this one, just create a logo name. So in my case, it'll be Chocorobo, like this. All right. And my tagline is chocolate taster. Yes, professional chocolate taster here. And let's design a logo for that. So first of all, it will ask you for what does your business do? So what's the offering? In my case, it's services. I'm going to select it, but there's a few other options. Then click on next. And now you just need to pick an industry or something close to what you do. In my case, it's professional services like this. And then my description is here, and it's good to fill in these forms just because that way the AI knows you a bit better and what your business is about. So then click on next. Now you need to pick a logo type. So if you like icons, then pick this one. But in my case, I'm going to just go with name-based logo. So select it, and now just select three styles you like, and these will be used for the logo. So I'm going to use this one, taller, and also thin. I like these ones. So next. Right now it's generating the logo, and let's see what we get. It only takes a few seconds. Now, unfortunately, you do need to create an account to see the logo, but that's pretty easy. You just need to enter your email and a password. I already have an account, so I'm gonna sign in. And there you go. Now you can see your logo and you can actually customize it, because I'm not a big fan of what it gave me here as a first option. But great thing is here on the left, you have many other options. So let's see what it gives me. All kinds of suggestions. These are a bit weird. Now let's see more. All right, let's say I actually like this one because I can adjust it. And once you've selected, you'll see also here in context, all of these just show the logo in context. It's a bit easier to see that way how it will look like with your actually on your website or on t-shirt or so on. But here you can also customize. So let's customize it. And I'm going to start with the fonts. So the name itself. Okay, let's see if there's something a bit different. No, let's see the tagline. No. Yes, okay, I like this text a bit better. And let's see if there's still something with the styles I can change. So actually would like to change something a bit more. Yeah, rounded. Let's see if that will. Oh yeah, that's much better. I like that much more. So now if I go to fonts, I can actually choose something here, something like this. Looks a bit more elegant in the tagline. Actually, it looks already quite nice. I'm gonna keep it. No, this one. I actually like this one the most. All right. You can change the text here slightly. If you are not happy with your tagline, you can change it. You can also capitalize or like I wrote it. So like this, I'm going to actually change it so that I have capitals here. Oh yeah, of course. Then we need to see if there's any shapes we like. So actually, in my case, there's no shapes around it or anything like that. But you could choose something else here. And color, very important. I don't want to have a green one. I actually want to have a bit more chocolate like. So something like this works well, or maybe this one. No, I like the first one. So I'm going to keep it to this one. The layout, there's no options there, but you could change it to have a little letter here. But no, I like my original one more. So once you're happy with the logo, you can see, again, there's all of these already in context. But once you're happy with your logo, you can click on finish. And it will ask you, hey, are you sure you want to go for it? Hey, just so you know, once you click on the Finish the Design button, you have limited options to update your logo later on. You can change colors and letter spacing and other smaller stuff like that. So make sure you are happy with your logo and check the spelling before proceeding. But don't worry, in case you need some adjustment later on, then reach out to Tailor Brands customer support. They should be able to help you out. What I like about Tailor Brands is that they have everything under one roof, and that way you also are able to keep everything consistent. From logo to website to your emails, everything is under same brand, and they kind of provide you the templates in same colors, same fonts. I think that's a really strong point from them, is that you have that brand consistency when you're starting out, because nothing screams more amateur than having inconsistent branding across your social, website, and maybe even emails. While their tool does not offer advanced features, it will help you get started super fast. You can always upgrade as you grow your business. Let's start with the dashboard, which has clear steps for you to follow. Just follow along, and within an hour or two, you are fully set up to start your business. And if you are in the US, they can even help you with setting up an LLC company. Now, I strongly recommend you get your own domain name, which you can get from Tailor Brands. If not from Tailor Brands, from somewhere else, it doesn't matter. It's just easier if it's in one platform. It's easier to manage that way. But it just looks so much more professional if you have a website with a domain name and your email has the same domain name. So instead of having robert@gmail.com, you would have something like robert@yourdomain.com. And there's a big difference. Trust me on this. Personally, I don't respond to companies that send me emails from Gmail. It's just not trustworthy nor professional. So just don't do it. Now let's download the logo we just created. So you just go here on the left and click on downloads, and here you have options to download different sizes. Now keep in mind, if you didn't upgrade to a premium account, you don't have all these options available, but some of these are available. For example, if you download one for email, you can see that it's a nice one, 480x80. If you download it and save it, now you can use this logo anywhere you want, but it's quite small. But if you want to have a bigger logo, then you need to upgrade to a paid plan. And if we quickly take a look, I have it open here. You can see that you get, in this case, for example, for email, you get this logo like this one, and also inverted, where you have the brown with white text. And to upgrade, you simply just go here on top and click on upgrade. And you see the different plans that Tailor Brands has to offer. They have the basic, standard, premium. Biggest differences between them is that the standard has a free domain plus a full website builder, whereas the premium also has, you can accept online payments, so you can have a small web shop, and also you have a social media auto scheduler and things like this. So just take a look what fits your needs the most. If you just need the logo, then probably the basic one is okay. You can also select here one month at a time. So you can just take that one. Now keep in mind that all these plans apply to just one brand. So if you want to create another logo and use the paid features, you would have to pay for it separately. I find this a bit inconvenient. So just make sure you are happy with the design you created. And if you're interested in one of the plans, use my coupon code TIPSWITHPUNCH30 in the checkout to get yourself a discount of 30%. And keep in mind that you can cancel at any point and still keep all the rights to your logo and assets.
So let me show you some of other features that Tailor Brands has. So one of the coolest things you can do here is also digital business cards. So let's create a card. This is like your mini business card online, and it's easy to set up. Let's take a look in just a second. And you might have seen something like this on Instagram, where people place a link in their bio and then link to a page like this one here, where you can then add more links to different offers and products. So this is really useful in terms of a quick way being present online. So let's create one. So it all starts with just picking your design. So since I'm into chocolate, I want to have neutral colors, probably something like this. Maybe a bit darker. Yeah, that's a bit too dark. I'll pick this one like that. And you can also hide your logo from this view. And let's also add an image. So you can either choose from their library, or you can upload your own image here. up to you. So we can just use the library. So I'm gonna just look for chocolate. Let's see, this one looks pretty good. Let's try it out. Yep, that looks awesome. Now my card is already starting to look pretty good. Then let's go to the next page. Here you can add your name, and then obviously what do you do, and if you want some description. I'll skip it for now, like this. And you can also add your image here, so let's give it a try. So this one will work. Let's see, in terms of colors, maybe not the perfect one, but for example, like this. Then if you click on next, you can actually add your email, phone, Instagram, at whatever you want, and it will link to that page. And you can also add your website, and you'll see that they will appear as links here. If you want to add another link, you can also do here. You can choose if it's general link or something else. So this is how you can build up your own little page on the web. And another feature that I want to show you is here on the left, you have the graphic design. I think this is quite powerful if you're new to design, because you're able to generate all kinds of designs for different social media. So for example, if I need, I don't know, an Instagram social post, I can choose it from here, or YouTube channel art, or Twitter header, all of that, and they come in the right size. So let's say I need a social post, so I'm gonna go for Instagram. So I click on it, and here it gives you options for your social post. So obviously, let's say I can choose something like this, replace, and now I can change the text here. So I like the font, but maybe I could change the text itself to something else. So let's change the font, for example, of this. And I don't like this, so I'm gonna just delete it. And this could be my social post. Very simple, very quick, and to the point. Again, there are other things that you can adjust here. You could also add your logo anywhere, maybe here in the corner like this. And then keep sort of a consistent branding. And obviously, if you need, also change the background to whatever you like. Super easy to use, and it's straight to the point. So now I could just download this image.
Okay, another feature that might come in handy when you start your online business is obviously a website. Now, I'll be honest with you, the website builder is not very advanced, and there are limited amount of templates available. However, it's super easy to use, and again, it will use your brand identity to create the website. And if you get the premium plan, you can also sell products or services directly from Tailor Brands platform.
In the dashboard, just scroll down until you see create your website. So let's get into it quickly. So here you have two options. You can use automatic website builder. This is for beginners, and you can also build an online store or a blog. You can use a template to create that. There's a dozen of different templates, and you can choose one of them, and then you just swap the images and stuff like that. But if you're a complete beginner, just start with this automatic website builder. Let's start with this process. And first you have to choose what kind of sections you want to have on your website. So let's say I obviously need services, and probably something about me. I don't have gallery right now, so I'm gonna skip it. Testimonials, I have a few of my customers that know me, so I can include those. And maybe features and contact, and then click on next. And you can choose the style you want to have. In my case, I'm just gonna go with the calm one, something like that. Don't worry, you can always swap the images later. So it's just sort of the basic structure. But you can see here on the right that it's very simple website, and even the templates in an advanced one, you can do so much with them, but it gets you started and online very quickly. And once you're on this page, it'll start really one by one. Okay, header, just updated. Okay, I like Chocorobo, but maybe the image, I could select something else. So I can choose from here something else. Choco, let me swap that. That's just wrong. Brown, just gonna select something like that. Like change. So something like that, very simple. And that's okay for now. I'm gonna go back, and you just, this is how you go. You go one section at a time, and you'll have a website pretty much done in, what do I say, 10 minutes, because you just go through each of them, update them here on the left. Very self-explanatory sections here.
So if you made this far in the video without creating an account with Tailor Brands, then just head to their website and give it a go. And there is also a coupon code for you in the description. Now, I understand that coming up with a unique domain name or website name is really hard. But in this video right here, I'll show you my tips and tools that will inspire you to come up with amazing name ideas within 15 minutes.